pigment, you know, I mean, it's a fake family.
Sure.
Yeah. And when they came and they had a place in Yellowstone, they had land there, and they're struggling to keep it. Kevin Costner is. Years and years ago, he was in Dances with Wolves. Remember that one?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I remember having the kids watch that. That was pretty interesting, but they all laughed, and especially when he was peeing on them. You guys are in junior high.
Oh, when he was peeing in the
yeah,
pond?
Peeing in the corners of the, yeah, trying to get the, figure out what was going on to, for the wolves, yeah. I don't know how many episodes are in the whole thing, but there's supposed to be a new one on Sunday, I think.
I'll be kind of glad when the clouds roll in the afternoon.
Oh, I will too. When it rains a little bit?
Yeah. I mean, it gets humid, but I don't know. I just kind of like the clouds in the afternoon.
Yeah, I know. It's just the whole thing of cooling off is nice.
Right. It smells like rain sometimes, so it's nice.
I agree.
What have you been doing this week, Mom?
Oh, nothing. Just working on trying to get the bills straight around, see where money's going, kind of clean up mistakes and errors and stuff that.
Yep.
good idea. When I came by last time, did she have any messes? Like, was she making any messes as far as restroom?
No. Oh.
Why? I was wondering if I had some bad stuff, you know, if my food was bad.
Oh, no, everything was fine.
Okay, good. So, how many acres does your cousin have in Appleton?
Well, I don't know if it's in Appleton. She lives in a house.
Oh, okay.
I don't think she lives in a... Well, I don't know. Maybe... No, she does. She lives on a lot of acreage. It's farmland, though. You know, they had more milk and cows.
Yeah, because I remember we had... What do we have, 11 acres or something like that?
No, like 13 or, okay. And then another 5-acre plot.
Right. So
I think the one was like 13. It was that real odd one.
Uh-huh.
Because it was real skinny and long, and then we owned that other field on the other side.
Right.
And then that other place where we had alfalfa.
Yes.
That's a 5-acre plot over there of alfalfa.
Oh, okay. So her place is bigger than that, right?
Yeah, she's got a lot of land. It belonged to his family, I think. And when they died, he was the oldest boy. Then he inherited all that acreage, I mean, the farmland. She has it leased out to somebody that
I see.
Plants something on it.
I see.
I was there in October, so I don't know. You know, asking somebody how many acres of land is kind of asking them, like, how much money they have in the bank.
Oh, I see. Okay.
So you kind of got to be careful. I mean, sometimes.
All right. Yeah. Okay. Well. Cool.
So I think this is the last one of these, though, John. I think this is kind of it. 83, season 1, episode 10. I don't know how many episodes in season 1. I think this is the last one. How many episodes in season 1? Somebody pulled a bunch of money out of my account. No idea who it is. I'm trying to get that spread away, but Sunday it's harder.
When did they do that?
I don't know. I'm going to look and see what this is here.
Oh, you don't know when it was?
No, I'm going to look. It's something that just happened yesterday, I think. Figure out what's going on with it.
Yeah.
Degrees just sounds terrible to me.
Yeah. It was pretty hot in Valley Farms whenever we used to live there.
Oh gosh, I know, but we had that air conditioning unit that kind of saved the day.
Yeah, but that air conditioning unit was...
Only in the living room, really. Your bedroom didn't get anything.
Yeah, it was.
It was higher than diffusers, took, I'm sure. In your
took
room.
A while, that's for sure.
Too bad it's dangerous to go out over there. I said I used that one before, so what else can I
do? I think we're gonna go out to eat tomorrow or the next day or something.
Okay.
So we can talk to her a little bit more about that.
Okay.
Whenever you see her.
I need a good password. What can I do? Zinc. ZINK. Okay. That one is the word zinc. There we go. This one is going to be.
Down. Good girl. Down.
Purchase.
Maybe you got a mortgage.
Yeah, I think they took the one thing off already. Yeah, I have a mortgage on the house.
Yeah, do you have any cards? Maybe credit cards?
Oh, yeah, I'm bad with credit cards.
Maybe the credit card pulled it.
Huh?
Maybe the credit card pulled it.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. I mean, it's not on here now. It was earlier. Some water. Amazon. I don't want this silver single. It's $107. States for house and the car insurance.
Yeah, you said that your car insurance was a lot.
It is. Well, I dropped it and just put liability on the truck, and that helped quite a bit.
Good.
Because I don't really dare to ever drive. Most of the time it just sits there.
Sure.
But it's a good truck. It's just like money in the bank for me, though. It's paid off.
Sure.
So it looks like she's going to die here, doesn't it? I better raise the value. What do we got going on? I want a soda. Let me pause this. I'm going to pause this for a minute, okay?
That's all right. I'm not watching it.
Okay.
I'm watching Nova.
Pause.
Okay, pause. Okay. I want to get a... So this is a lesson You don't want a soda? You want a Coke?
Sniffing fine. No, I'm fine. Thank you, Mom.
Got
some water. I'm good.
No, she is probably absolutely delighted that you're here.
Well, I'm happy she's here also.
Yeah.
Right, honey? Down. Very good. Good girl. Good girl.